Cosmoson is called The Colors of Eden. And it is basically the life of a 10-year-old kid who was taken by his father to Mexico to live with an aunt in Mexico City. The problem was that the aunt didn't know that my dad was bringing me, and she was very poor, and she was at the very edge of insanity. And when I came, that probably did something with her brain, because I was getting beat almost every day. Brutal. She almost ripped my fingers off. And it was pretty bad for about a year, and then I had to run away. And I went all through Mexico in the wrong direction looking for the one.